Buying the fastest car in Greenville, it cost $1.9 million. It apparently goes up to 313 miles per hour. The acceleration is a bit slow,